So this is mission select. I went into my numbers mission. The name is numbers. And it went instant into split screen because I got a second controller on. And the second it starts the mission, the second player dies and it restarts. So obviously it's a glitch in the game because I'm pretty sure you're not supposed to play split screen on single player. So yeah, there's a glitch for you. And it's too bad that the second player keeps dying because it'd be hella fun.